The Royal Mausoleum is closed by the order of King Logan.
You're going at a terrific pace. I can't keep up. You are looking well today,
yes,
my lord.
Yes, the King's sibling. I'd forgotten about you.
Oh, brave knight, have you come to protect me? You big softy. You'd be rubbish in a fight, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you?
I'll protect you, my lady.
I don't know. You don't look so tough either. Perhaps you can give me a demonstration of your abilities.
How's that?
I suppose you'll have to do. I thought you'd never get up. Did Jasper tell you I wanted to speak to you?
Yes. Did something happen?
I'm not sure, but everyone in the castle seems to be upset with your brother. More than usual. And it's even worse down in the city. Hear such terrible stories. Listen, they say a factory worker was executed this morning. I'm sure it's only a rumor, but you can imagine how people are talking. The staff in the castle are anxious. I told them you'd speak to them. Will you do that? I'm afraid of what might happen if someone doesn't calm things down.